But yesterday we have made all the qualification races. Today was the first day of the finals. Unfortunately, there was no race today because of the difficult conditions. We were out on water for 5-6 hours, and although we tried several times, there was no possibility to finish any race.